It is March 29th, 2020, and things are swell today.